What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of the Callisto Protocol here. So we're going to be continuing on where we left off. Excuse me, I wish I'd yawned before the video. It is not this game. I am a little bit tired here, but I do want to record this episode now. So this game's gotten a lot better at the beginning. The reason why I say that is because at the beginning there was a few issues. Obviously, the dodging, I'm still not completely in... I'm not into it whatsoever, but I'm not 100%... what's the word I'm looking for? Not 100% got it yet, basically. But yeah, we're going to continue on. So we are in the old colony, and we ran into what seems like to be these creatures, but they seem to have been here already, it seems. These pods, I don't know why they might give me some. They are giving. That's what they form into anyway, those things. The long... helicopter outside me home. But in the sky, obviously.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
See what we can we sell? Sell one of those. That gives me a decent amount. Ooh. That's what I like to see. Boom bullets. Explosive rounds. That'd be 1,800 here, but would it be worth it? Would it be worth it? What else could I get, potentially? I can make another pistol. That's my current one. I could build one if I wanted to. That would be an idea. How much would it? 600. No, I'm going to make that big upgrade to the...
Thank you, worker.
These are pretty much fully upgraded.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Fully upgraded that pistol.
Command not recognized.
We'll leave it for now. Still got 24 bullets. Trying to spike him. Thank you. long as I have an additional one. One of those ones. Not done too much stealth in this game because it's quite difficult to, but with these guys it's not as hard because, well,
huh?
see me, so a little bit easier to do it too. Luckily for me, he was the last one. Just that bit there where I'm like there, I'm just like pushing the ball against it. Alright, okay. I will end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Alright, bye.